Guess you need your boat repaired. Fishing?
More or less.
Not to worry. I can fix every ship. What are you after?
A two-legged shark. Anything you need, you'll find it here. Don't bet on it. Just show me what you've got.
With pleasure, sir.
You, sir, are clearly a discerning customer.
Hardly. I'm doing business with you, aren't I?
Lucky for you, I appreciate a sense of humor. Please, have a look.
Bienvenidos, Capitán. How can I help you?
Give me some rum.
Here you go. That's 12 reales.
You know where I can make some money?
The gobernador is hiring ship captains for some work. You can try there.
Tell me something about...
We mostly...
Raven? Christopher Raven?
Who are you?
You don't know me, Captain, but I know you. Hell, everyone knows who you are around here. But where are my manners? I am Juan Mando, humble merchant at your service.
I've got things to do. Remind me why I need your services.
It's what I can offer you, Captain. On my last run, I encountered some rather nasty characters trying to relieve me of my cargo. We fended them off, but I lost quite a few men in the battle. I've got more men waiting for me back home, but in the meantime, I've got too much ship and not enough crew.
Sounds like a real problem.
Captain Raven, would you be interested in buying my ship? It's a galleon, newly repaired, and I'm willing to get rid of it for only 25... well, let's call it an even 20,000 reales.
Lucky for you, I'm in need of a ship. If those repairs were done properly, you've got a deal.
Excellent. I assure you everything is in order. Good doing business with you, Captain.
state your business.
Are you the gobernador of San Juan?
Yes, I am, but I don't speak with just anybody, comprende?
I'm not just anybody. I have a very specific reason for being here.
Oh, very well. Speak with Miguel, he's my assistant. Arrange a meeting, and I will hear your complaints in about a month.
I'm Captain Christopher Raven. I'm here to talk to you about some work.
Captain Raven, yes, I have heard about you. You're the pirate that wishes to work for the government?
That's right. As long as there's gold to be made.
Hey, you greedy piratas. I can't believe the general asked me to send people like you to him. Fine. Go and speak with Federico Esteban. He's at the fort on the west side of San Juan.
I see.
Yes?
Are you Federico Esteban?
Si. Who is asking?
I'm Captain Raven. Gobernador Eduardo sent me here.
Captain Raven? Mucho gusto. I've heard much about you. My name is Federico Esteban. You're looking for a job, eh?
I could work for Spain. For the right amount of money, of course.
And what are your skills?
I'm a pirate captain. What do you think my skills are?
Yes. Well, we have enough men who can sail and command the crew. We need skilled men that can keep us informed about what is happening on the streets.
You mean spying?
Exactly.
I'm no spy, but if you need some personal problems taken care of, I can take care of that.
Lo comprendo. You know what? I will test your ability to persuade me and see if I can use you. Deal?
Deal.
Great. Let's start with something simple. Britons hired a pirate captain to transport cannonballs to Redonda Island. You know it, right?
Of course. I'm surprised you do.
Come on. You'll have to be blind to miss a giant island with a huge skull on top of it.
Yeah, I guess it's kind of hard to miss.
Anyways, stop this ship. We don't need its cargo, so you can just sink it if you choose. Still, it would be a shame to drown so many cannonballs. If you can manage it, you should try and board the ship and recover whatever they have on board. Your choice.
Okay. I'll do it.
Excelente.
Where is the ship?
I will mark it on your map. It should be near Bridgetown.
What am I getting for this?
Gold, of course, and our gratitude.
Who are you?
Como?
You seem to know a lot, and I like to know who I'm getting my money from.
We are just some simple Spaniards doing a bit of digging. Lend us a hand, and maybe you will learn a bit more about us.
That's all I wanted to know.
Shall we?
Guess you need your boat repair.
Welcome, sir.
Just show me what you have.
Right away, sir.
Thank you.
What the hell is this?
A trap. You uncivilized fool. My name is not Archer. It's Antoine Hartzig, protégé de Robert Surcôte. The man you frame in for crimes he didn't commit Port-Royal.
So? What the hell are we doing out here?
Mon Dieu, you smug bastard! We're out here because we couldn't risk engaging a savage like you around innocent bystanders. Each of these men trained under Surcôte. A life in shackles is not enough to make up for your crimes. We are here to make sure you meet the devil, not a jailer.
I could have killed you all just as easily back in St. George's. Come on, then. You've already wasted enough of my time.
At him! Men! Ah!
Guess you need your...
Give me...
Here you go.
Have you heard of... Give me...
Here you go.
Heard any...
There's a trading ship sailing out of here tomorrow.
Have you heard of any officers...
like shit in here.
Where are your eyes that were so mild?
I heard that Scotsin boarded the Man of War.
I don't believe it.
It's badly damaged, but he's still trying to get rid of it.
And besides that, there should be some cargo he salvaged.
Oh, chest full of gold! I saw Scotsin in a tavern drinking away his gut.
Guess you need your boat repaired.
Are you Scotsin?
That's me.
I heard you had a Man of War for sale. How much do you want for it?
Accept God's grace.
Who among you will repent your vile deeds and accept God's everlasting mercy? You, sir, won't you repent?
You don't get out of my way. I'm going to have some new things to repent for.
Once a sinner, always a sinner. The communion and God's mercy are free, good sir, but only if you choose to receive them.
You're giving communion in the streets? Why don't you have your own church?
I go wherever God's mercy is needed. Won't you lay down the burden of your sins? Communion doesn't take long, and your soul is surely worth a few moments of your time.
All right. Let's do it.
A smart decision, my friend. A smart decision indeed. This represents the body of Christ. Eat this in remembrance of him. This represents the blood of Christ. Drink this in remembrance of him.
Is that it?
One more thing. Wait just a moment.
I don't feel right. What did you... Son of a bitch.
Lie down here, my son. Here, let me remove that purse of gold. It must be weighing you down.
Are you Scott?
That's me.
You're out of your mind. I'm not paying that much. Unfurl them. Move it! Blast it skyward!
Hey, come on!
Stay on the deck, damn it! Destroy them!
As you wish!
Sweet Lord, have mercy!
Coming in!
You call yourself... Easy now. Easy.
Larboard.
Bloody freaking hell. Move it. Move it.
Stay
Slow down. Slow the hell down. Stand your ground, you cowards.
Bastards!